what's your expectation from India Mobile Congress, and how has been the event till date?
Sure. No, it's thank you. It's good to be here. It's very exciting to be at the first IMC event. We're at MediaTek very excited about this event. I think it's long overdue, given the importance of the mobile market here in India and some of the dramatic changes that are happening in the market over the last year or two. That it's very important to have a forum to bring all of the ecosystem players together. So it's off to a good start. We're very excited about it, and we're happy to participate.
You are also launching a new product on a new platform called Entry Android Smartphone 6739.
Yeah.
So would you tell us about that particular product?
Sure. We announced a new platform this morning. We call it MT6739. It's really focused on the entry Android smartphone market. Obviously 4G, very important for the India market. But we also see, I think, two key trends in the market here in India. One is certainly in the entry space, where this product is focused. And there we try to not only focus on the entry space, but really delivering features that are important for the consumer. So the platform supports things like edgeless 18:9 display. We have, of course, full 4G modem capability. We also support our new dual 4G VoLTE feature. So again, for a market like India, even in the entry space where dual SIM has always been important, now that consumers get to experience the 4G VoLTE voice quality, we want them to be able to enjoy that on both SIMs, the primary SIM and the secondary SIM. So that's a new feature that we've enabled on this platform.
Yesterday, the government has announced high-level forum on 5G India 2020.
Yep.
So what's your first reaction to that, and how, as MediaTek, as a chipset manufacturer, how are you going to help India move to 5G faster?
No, I think it's very exciting. I mean, clearly, on a global basis, 5G is happening at a very accelerated pace. We heard some of the comments this morning at the opening addresses from some of the industry CEOs and some of the other distinguished guests that were at the panel this morning. And I think it's, we've seen the industry go from 2G to 3G to 4G and now 5G very, very quickly. And I think it's clearly being driven by that insatiable need for the consumer to use more digital data, more mobile data, right? So I think over the last couple of years, we've seen an explosion in the data usage in India. When you combine some of the markets like India, where you have a large young population who's mobile first and using a lot of mobile data, capacity and data bandwidth becomes a big, big challenge. And really, I think that's what 5G is there to solve. So, I think we're going to see some of these networks and some of these technologies evolve and roll out much, much faster in all markets, not just the so-called developed markets, with 5G. And I think Asia is going to be at the forefront of that. We are investing in 5G. We've already announced a lot of collaborations and a lot of partnerships with certain operators, certain infrastructure vendors to do testing and platform validation of our 5G solutions as we build them. We fully expect to do the same here in India with the operators and with the ecosystem that deploys in India.
And what's your focus on industrial IoT, IoT and end-to-end? Any roadmap or any
Yep. No, it's an important area for us. I mean, historically, I think the 2G GSM part of the market was very big growth driver for us in the M2M space. We see that applied in India in markets like metering and tracking and things like that. But we also see it in some markets like China, where we've had a lot of success with the bike sharing applications this past year. Looking forward, our focus is also there on the 5G technology, so narrowband IoT will be a big focus for us as we look into the cellular connected IoT going forward.
In terms of market share in India, where do you stand?
I think, we estimate that in India we have about 1 in 3, so about 1/3 of the market share is MediaTek based platforms. I think, there's always competition. I think competition is healthy. I think it's good for the device makers, it's good for the consumers. We have some advantages. We're happy that the customers continue to deploy MediaTek-based solutions for the market here in India, and we expect that competition will continue.